I don't think this is going to end well.
You're on the left, three wide. Right side. You're on the left, three wide.
Thanks for that, buddy.
On your right.
Really?
Hold your line. Stay right.
Oh, car's got damage. Don't know how much.
On your right. Stay right. On your right. Hold your line. Clear right. Car right. Clear right. Car right. Hold your line. Clear right.
Car doesn't want to turn. This is going to be fun.
Left side. Clear left. Left side. Still there. Clear left. On your left. Clear left. Car left.
This is a faster clock.
Clear left.
Sorry.
We partially survived. Don't know what damage the car's got, but it's got some damage.
B58.
Made up a few spots through that.
Okay, Rob, don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it.
Right side. Right side. You're in the middle. Clear all round.
Come on, push like a bastard. We'll get this guy.
We really won't.
On your left. Clear left.
Yeah, I think we've got some sort of front end damage. I'm struggling to.
Yellow flag, B39.
Was punted in the rear and dragged my face across the wall, so.
Sorry, guys. Come on, Dave! Can I get that looked at, please?
No,
this is a clusterfuck. Molly, out of there, please.
Oh, good move.
That turned in way too early. I think my current plan is to pit second I can just to get out of this gaggle. Much rather being clean air than hanging around 18 cars. So.
B35.
Hold your brake, you fool. How you doing, Mally?
Sorry.
Okay, Rob. Don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. V33.
Okay, so I'm nearly into the 30s. All from just surviving.
Our refueling window will open after 24 minutes. It should close at about 35 minutes.
Car does not want to turn anymore. I assume that will have something to do with the ye old yeet I got in the rear.
Sector 2 is 1.1 off the pace. The guy behind is really new in. The gap's now 0.9.
Trying to avoid off tracks as well, because in previous races I've lost a bunch of points because I've made too many little mistakes, and obviously being rammed up the butt has given me a bunch of points already. Assume Luis is rage quit.
Can I get that incident with that turn one?
Noted. Did try to raid your ass, but yeah, obviously. Sorry about that.
hoping the pit window opens soon because I am struggling. May have made up some spots, but that's more because other people have been crashing, not necessarily because I'm going first, so. Going to get me eventually anyway. Cool, I'm gonna get my pit stop out of the way, hopefully get whatever damage was done fixed.
Up, there's a car rejoining. The gap to Silvassi ahead is increasing. It's now 1.7. Meters. 50 meters.
I'm pretty sure it's a quick repair, so it should be fixed now.
Clear on pit exit.
It's pushing like mad. Tuning in.
Okay, Rob, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 1.2. V41.
Back down to where I started, but I have pitted. Why he did that there, but okay. Hitting soon, so I've just got to push.
You're a second off the pace in sector one.
Having a car that actually wants to turn though is really good.
V38, sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace.
Faster than me anyway. I'm pulling away from people behind me. Just knock my phone off, baby boy.
The guy behind's catching. The gap's now 0.8.
Going fast up.
Yeah, that was good.
As hard as I can to keep Reese behind me.
Okay, Rob. There's a car exit in the pits. Heads up. Make him do all the work. Focus on your exits.
Really, Ethan? Right, control, can you look at that, please?
Car left.
Thank you.
Clear left.
That didn't go well. I lost my draft.
Left side. Clear left.
Car 59, you have two laps to redress with Pat Gallo.
Yeah, inside it.
That was done ages ago. Oh, sorry, I thought you said 69, sorry mate.
Car 59, Ethan Warren.
Right control.
Noted.
Sounds like there's lots of crashes up ahead.
There's a car rejoining in front. The gap behind has now decreased to 0.40. Stick with the bastard.
Feels like we've been racing forever, but there's still only a few minutes left.
Yeah.
Jake Burt and Josh Rogers are catching at a rapid rate of knots.
The gap in front has increased to 1.2 seconds.
Race control, can you have a look?
No, then.
How many is the question?
Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace.
Am I just that incredibly slow?
Now 14 seconds.
On your right. Hold your line. Clear right.
Sector 3 is 0.39 off the base. That lap time was 1:30.27.
Car right. Hold your line. Clear right.
Well done, Rob. Great move. Keep it up. Flag.
Still watching.
Oh.
Nice move, bud.
B33, sector 3 is 0.9 off the base. The leader, Rogers, is pitting. The car behind is pitting. Your last lap time was at 131.34. You've used half your fuel. You're a second off the pace in sector 1.
I can constrain a lot. Try to make sure I can get as many places as I can.
Sector 2 is a second off the base.
Luckily, my fuel's still good.
All right, Rob. As the car exits in the pits, heads up. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. The lead car's pitting. That was a 130.36. Rizzo is now leading. Brown is getting closer. The gap's come down to 3.5 seconds. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace.
Got to keep pushing, trying
to... I raised the call deck with the number 59.
90.
Still 10 minutes to go. Pushing as hard as I can.
Okay, Rob, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. B32. Sector 3 is 0.41 off the face. You've just done a 130.18. The leader, Rizzo, is pitting.
Whoopsie daisy.
You're a second off in Sector 1. Sorry. Sector 2 is a second off the pace.
Sorry, Gary.
Alright, Alec. All good, buddy.
Brown is gaining on you. The gap's now 2.1. Sector 3 is 0.43 off the pace. That lap was at 130.20. Sector 1 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 2 is 111, off the base.
I'd love to get a top 30, but I'm pretty sure everyone's pitted now, so basically am where I am.
Sector 3 is 0.37 off the base. That light was at 130.12. You're a second off the pace in Sector 1. Brown behind us now, 2.6. Sector 2 is 0.8, off the pace. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Josh is catching back up. Can I stay on the lead lap?
Lap time was 130.00. Lap times are pretty consistent. You're a second off the pace in Sector 1.
Damn hard to keep this guy behind me.
Sector 3 is 0.41 off the pace. You've just done a 129.72. Good luck. That's your quickest today.
That should have been more
closing it. The gap is now 1.7. Sector 1 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.8 off the pace.
DJ's catching me quite quickly.
Yellow flag. keep your wits about you, mate. Sector 3 is 0. Yeah, 3-5, off the base.
No, dude.
That's another spot.
Go inside, bud.
That top 30.
Sector 1 is 0.9, off the face.
My apexes and not concentrate on the car ahead.
B31.
Going south, stop.
Damn it.
Car left, clear left.
Fuck.
Come on, Rob. Keep pushing, we might get him back.
Just push too hard.
Car in front of us is brown. B32. Mate, that was fucking brilliant.
Not really.
Sector 1 is 0.1, off the pace.
I think everyone's still tuning in.
Sorry, Ricky, didn't mean to pull the old block on you with that rejoin.
One lap to go. Come on, I can still make top 30.
Right side. Still there. Clear right.
Race control.
Yep, noted.
Good race, bud. Great race.
I think we might have just done it.
Yellow flag, caution.
P30
as the finish, well done.
Just made top 30.